नमस्ते टू ऑल माय रेस्पेक्टेड व्यूअर्स, दिस इज सुजित कुमार पिल्ले। टुडे आई एम विथ दिस न्यू बट कॉमनली फाउंड ए शाइनी ब्यूटिफुल वीड। सो बाय द एंड ऑफ दिस वीडियो यू विल नो द मेडिसिनल वैल्यू ऑफ दिस प्लांट एंड द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ इट फॉर यू एंड ऑल्सो सम ऑफ द डिलीशियस रेसिपी for you and for your daily food by this beautiful plant. Peperomia pellucida. In Hindi, it is called Toya Kandha. In Sanskrit, it is Varsha Bhu. In Malayalam, it is known as Mashitand. And in English, it is Pepper Elder. In India, the roots of these plants are used commonly to treat fevers, and the aerial parts are used for the dressing of the wounds and also as beauty herb for face complexion. Research tells that Peperomia pellucida has potassium, calcium and iron in sufficient amount. This shiny bush were used and is used in ancient India and many other countries as medicine. It is observed that this herb, if taken weekly twice in your food as vegetable or as juice, will heal gradually some of the health problems like gout, asthma, kidney infections, cholesterol, blood pressure and male importance. Now, to use it as facial, wash the leaf thoroughly, keep aside to dry. Now, scratch the leaf, made the leaf surface wet, and stick those wet leaves over the face fully by taking the leaf one by one. Do it every day for 15 minutes to get your natural complexion back and to remove dirt and acne from the face. Do you know? This herb can be grown under fluorescent light or a tube light. So, it should be grown indoor as it is a very good air purifier by getting rid of a naturally occurring organic compound called formaldehyde.